It's your boy Green Eyes right here, representing Greatest Entertainment. I'm here with the lovely celebrity publicist, Billie Mitchell. How you doing, Billie? Tell us about this event that's going on here tonight.
Sure. Well, thank you so much for coming out again. You look great, Green Eyes. I have to just put it out there. But tonight we're here for a fundraiser that's so important, because what this is In Arms Reach. It's Parents Behind Bars and Children in Crisis. Basically, we're raising funds to help children that have parents that are incarcerated with transportation needs. So they can go and see their parents, uncles, aunts, whoever it is, unconditionally go and visit with them. We're also here because Ramona Rizzo from MobWives, which I'm her publicist tonight, right here, MobWives, is supporting. MobWives is definitely supporting this. Because, you know, what the show is about, having husbands and family members being incarcerated, Ramona was the best face, I would say, for this, is because she was a child that had a grandfather that was incarcerated. So she knew what it was like not to be able to go and see them and just be able to wrap her arms around him, and it was tough for her growing up, so she really wanted to jump on this because she knew exactly that this would be an amazing fundraiser for the children.
Wow, that's great. That's a beautiful thing, and I see she got the publicity through the MobWives, and now she's giving back. That's great.
Yeah, and we're also here because sendsapackage.com, what it is, it's a superstore where anything you need to send to your family members, friends, relatives, whoever it is, you can actually shop online and send them a package, and it's half the price. So, yeah, it's a really great... So you have In Arms Reach, sendsapackage.com, and MobWives, three very important faces to help with this fundraiser.
That's great. Wow, look at all that support, you know, people being incarcerated. That's a very good look.
I would think so. You know, I was asked to do this for her, and I was very privileged in doing this. I don't have anybody incarcerated, but if my husband gets out of line, I just might.
That's right. So, as far as you, Billie, you being a celebrity publicist, what got you into that field?
Wow, okay, because I own Supernova Models as well, and I was looking for a publicist, and a lot of the publicists that I would ask help me out, they just didn't do the job that I could do. Which I'm capable of doing, because with Supernova Models, I had all the contacts, the networks, and then one day somebody just asked me to get them some press and do an event, and that's where it just led me. Now I'm here as a publicist, and I still have Supernova Models.
All right, that's great. Well, we want to thank you for the interview.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. We're going to let you get back to doing what you do, being a celebrity publicist, and she's done a beautiful job. This is like our third event. Me and Billie don't work together. She's a great. So anybody, all the future celebrities out there, if you need a publicist, come to Billie Mitchell.
Thank you so much. And if you need any video, please contact Greatest Entertainment.
That's right. Greatest Entertainment. Green Eyes, Wise. You know what it is. Thank you very much.
Peace.
All right, we out.
This is the 20th year anniversary for Notre Dame.
Let's go, Treach! Everybody put your hands in the air! Put your hands up! Let's go, Treach!
Brother, shit.
20 money, how about? Bring on the name to my eyes. Just playing the great claim, and then
You got a throne. You got a smash. You got a brain. You got a bag. You got a throne. You got a bag. Let them know.
Yo, what's going on, world? It's your boy Green Eyes right here representing Greatest Entertainment. Yo, I got a big surprise. This is even a special moment for me because this is a hip-hop legend right here. This is Treach from Naughty by Nature. Like, everybody knows OPB, Hip-Hop Array. Brother, it is a pleasure and an honor to meet you.
What's going on?
What brings you out to this event tonight?
Oh, grinding, man. You know, we doing it up. We got the MobWives here handling things, but it's ascendapackage.com. It's the New York inmate superstore. A lot of times they won't let you visit if you got a criminal record or you're too far away, but through here you can send a package always. And you got to remember, like I always say, the chain remains. You know what I mean? We can't forget the homies that's locked down. We just bless some of us might not be in that situation, but we got to support them.
So what's going on with you, brother? You looking good. Got the fur on. Looking good. What's going on?
This is 20th year anniversary for Naughty by Nature. So, you know, we got the new album out, Anthem Inc. So we just giving it out to the fans. You know, we do 150 shows a year for 20 years. Still doing the movies, kicking it hard with that. New projects as far as the Garden State Greats, the whole Jersey movement, ballerstatus.com, the new album is out, man. It's like, you know, we keep it real funky and we love hip hop. Like we always said, if it wasn't no money in the game, meaning like even if the game changed the way it is now, it's always money in it for some of us, but we do it for love and fun, and we looking to pass the torch and give it to the up-and-coming generation and show them, like, hip-hop ain't going nowhere.
Right. You know, I have seen y'all guys perform out in Wingate in Brooklyn maybe a year or two ago, and when I say they do it for fun and love, they killed it. Like, they had it crazy. It was big. It was spectacular. I enjoyed it, man.
Big
real.
Business. Big business. We love it.
That's what's up, man. So we're going to let you do your thing in here. Enjoy yourself, man, and appreciate it, man. Yo, it's your boy, Treach.
Yeah, yo, man. Never forget the homies locked down because they coming back on the streets one day. You know what I mean?
Yo, it's your boy, Treach, with Green Eyes, great representing Greatest Entertainment. Yo, we out.
Yeah.